Easton, Mistako was kept in the back of three brothers. They were about the children of the superheroes, but they were very evil. Captain Perfecto always said people and talk of bad guys. However, Mr. Mistako usually harmed people when he tried to help. When they were both 20 years old, the old city was Captain Perfecto. Mr. Mistako was another story. Everyone was scared for him.
A man wearing a black mask was trying to rob the bank. Everyone was very scared and knew this man was a little crazy. Suddenly, Captain Perfecto appeared. He jumped like a rocket and caught the robber with one hand.
Mr. Mistako was Captain Perfecto's twin brother. They were both the children of superheroes, but they were very different. Captain Perfecto always caught the bad guys. However, Mr. Mistako was usually more when he tried to help.
Okay, everybody stand up. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!